You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Good luck to you, stranger. Got a selection? Don't get yourself killed now.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Somos tu martillo.
Shit! Need to drop some weight. Sorry, let's take it.
Thank you. Ashley. That son of a bitch. Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Let us know when you've made some room. Will that be all? Might want to... Take care of it. Welcome. There's some things money can't buy. Interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way, of course. Good luck to you, stranger. Easy work. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. I'll buy almost anything. Come back. Any welcome. Ruby's all rubbish, you mate. A deal well struck. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get in our pleasant travels. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
I failed.
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel.
language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death! It's long, miserable
Ashley, no time to lose. Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Damn it.
Looking for something?